Now this is a 6-channel Hobby King receiver. I've taken the casing off so it'll fit in a small area. Channel 1 at the bottom. Put the bind plug up the top. Plug the battery in anywhere. Channel 3 just for convention. Flashing LED. Hold down the bind button. Turn the radio on. Successfully bound. Unplug the battery, pull the plug out, turn the radio off. Radio on again, plug the power in. We have a solid LED, which is a good sign. Check with the servo. Successful.